complete phase is at 70, so you want to do it about 71. As a healer man, it's kind of hard for me to check. If you don't want to soak a mirror hand, that's fine, but we do have enough for you to be able to do it anyway, so it's not a big deal.
Okay. I'll just keep doing this.
That works.
Good attempt, good attempt, good attempt. How many people are here?
Ooh. On you, tanks. Make sure we're cleaning this phase up, the cones, make sure you're soaking. So if you're in 1 and 2, you should be soaking first. That's all Gastel, me, Bummer, Kist, Maze, Airham, and Xandrith. You are in 1 and 2.
2, 1.
Yes, it spawns list as one.
Crazy.
Confess yourself. 1 and 2. Group 1 and 3 is after the knockback. Kill the ass. When you get knockback, you want to be knocked back to him. You just kind of want to already be stacked 1 and 3. Unless you don't. Knockback, and then 1 and 3. Tank. Find a spot to just stay there.
Confess your sins. Blessed be.
Kill the ads, the next soak is 1 and 2 again. 1 and 2. Ravage is coming up, we gotta run. Run.
Beep.
1 and 2 soaking next, get in line. Where the tank is where it's gonna be. There's gonna be another knock up, and then it's 3 soak. Kill these ads. Knockback, and then group 3 soak.
Charge back to the
back. Everybody's got good stacks. So
damn, bro.
And then the next time it's gonna be 2 and 3 soak. Everybody should be able to stack. Kill these ads. Use strength on the next set of ads. Ravage. Run now.
Thank God for the leap.
Knock back, don't
your
get knocked into the crap.
Will cost you everything. Well, I'm probably going to, but I can 73.
Do that. Confess your sin.
Let's
the last deck.
Yeah. Right,
wait, remember the moment you hit the ground, start running. Run.
Is it supposed to not make me get knocked back? Because I still got knocked back.
No, it's just supposed to make that don't get in the middle. It's just supposed to make you be able to walk without getting slowed.
Okay, okay. Yeah, because that's what happened. I was expecting it not to knock me back.
Well, bam.
Yeah.
Go to the side with the ads. Same thing. Kill the ads. Don't get hit by his frontal. The boss is a frontal now, please do not face people. It's not really worth hitting the ads if it's gonna flip melee. Dodge the impale.
Not that as an aside.
Scream for me!
Look on.
I think we can just stay through all the ads. Good job.
Run.
Stay here, yeah. Keep running up. Where is Red? He's in the middle of the room. Can we get a Res?
Yep. Watch the.
Can you bop all gas, man? Dodge.
Alright.
I'm gonna get gripped in, don't be on the side. I guess you're kind of in the middle. Pale needs to be better. that way. Go towards the middle with them, Bill.
Oof, okay. My bad.
And adds are on the other side, so go back first.
I'll guess he's got aggro on something. I think he's got aggro on the sword. Make sure to pick that up. That sword needs to be tanked. Impale towards the middle of the room. Got me! Can you ball gas line if he's got 6 stacks in the bleed?
There's one ad left. Range, go back and kill it.
Yeah, just range. Melee can stay. Take the boss and square now. You've got time.
So you might have big time cooldowns.
What are you healing? Do?
Oh god.
47, dodge the massacres, the ads will spawn on square, whip up square, and then go to the other side and push those sets.
Go at?
Yep, get the two here, and then the one hand is distracted, so just focus on the two on the other side, go through the portal. Gotta make sure he's closer to these portals.
Pie in his face.
Yep. Make sure you guys are. The sword's gonna be in the middle of the room, on what we got left. Make sure that you're in front of it towards where we are.
Oh my god.
X. The sword should spawn on X, so as long as you're between square and X, should be fine. He's about to come up, make sure you do it now. Do ravage soon, I believe. Knockback.
Yeah, ravage in two. So it's just eight.
The other side.
Jeez, I have no
leader. We can't heal you in that shit. Just for other healers, you can't heal someone there.
It's better to get my slow ass off.
Yeah.
I'm shrinking.
Alright, just keep it up, spread these.
Sam, just move.
Alright. Oof. I'm actually sweating.
Massacre snacks. Just dodge the beams. This way is. He'll often knock you back.
He got hyped for that.
You got this, keep it up.
Run away.
Oof, look, I can jump.
Fatal finesses need to be out. Knock back, don't get knocked off.
Alright.
Especially if it goes on.
GG's in the chat, man. Let's go. Let's go.
Good shit.
Good change.
Jeez.
Full cleared in one night. I'm proud of you guys.
That's very tough, man.
Jesus, that was a time for
Jeez, let's go.
Yep.
Yeah, this boss doesn't actually drop loot. I don't know if you guys noticed.
This whole thing doesn't drop loot.
I'm gonna say, do any of that still up there for you guys?
Yeah.
That's what I was looking at.
His little horns of Santa hats, man.
That's terrible. Beta for Azeroth, am I right?
I'm about to do heroic right after this, man.
They're like right above. See on, it's in the air. There's a Santa hat